If we're not careful, the newspapers will have us hating the people that are being oppressed and loving the people who are doing the oppressing. Malcolm X.